Very pleased to have with us Mr. Fred Delia, the owner of Delia's Gun Shop in Philadelphia, PA. And Fred, good evening to you. Thanks for coming on the program.
Sir. You're quite welcome.
I understand that tomorrow you are anticipating a few protesters outside of your shop.
Yes, we are. 75 strong. They're coming. They got a permit. Our police department recalled us and told us they have a permit to come down. Where they're going to stand, I don't know. There isn't much room there, so they're probably going to cause some havoc.
Uh-huh. Now, what are they trying to do, Fred?
What they've done, they come into my building. Now, I've been there 41 years. I think I'm running a pretty good gun shop. I'm still doing it. What they come in now, it's called Heeding God's Call. It's a religious group that wants me to sign a 10-point, let's see if I got it right here. Yeah, Heeding God's Call proposal for public witness. The epidemic, it's 10 proposals that they want me to do, which I told them we've been doing for the last at least 10, 15 years under this new law. We've probably been doing it for the last 40 years because I'm still there. And they want me to videotape the sales of every transaction. Almost impossible. Computerize a crime gun trace log. I've already done that. I've done that about 10 years ago.
Okay.
Purchase declaration. If you see a trace alert system participating, realize I've been tracing guns without missing one. And we have a lot of traces. It's called Time to Crime. And we're in one of the worst neighborhoods. That's why I confronted this group and said, why are you in West Philadelphia, North Philadelphia, Northern Liberties? What are you doing here? He said, well, the crime starts here. I said, not that I know of. Everybody that walks out of here is legitimate. They're okayed by the Pennsylvania instant check system, which is Pennsylvania. No one gets a gun without going through that.
So, Fred, let me ask you a question. Okay,
sure.
So your neighborhood, as you say, not one of the best neighborhoods in Philly, but they're trying to say that you are responsible for the crime rather than you are selling firearms to law-abiding citizens who want to protect themselves from the crime?
That's correct, yes. And there's no reason with these people. They have an agenda. And there's about four or five religious groups. They hand you a card saying Heeding God's Call, but there's no address on it. We're trying to pin them down to see who's behind this. You know, there's a little more behind it. It could possibly go all the way back to Clinton and someone else involved in this. I really think it goes that far back.
Well, I mean, certainly, you know, the various gun control groups have seen Pennsylvania sort of ground zero. I mean, you've had mayors against illegal guns get involved, and the Brady campaign's been involved. And I think Heeding God's Call is sort of an offshoot of actually both of those organizations and the activists there. But, you know, in essence, so you're already doing some of the things that they are demanding that you do. And some of the other things.
Just about all of them we're doing.
And some of the other things you say are unreasonable.
Correct.
So tomorrow, what are you anticipating will happen?
Well, they're going to just come down and start picking. If they come into the shop, they're going to be arrested. They already arrested quite a few of them. They're ready in case they sit down in the shop. Sometimes they get a little, you know, thrown overboard. So we'll see what happens. We'll try and treat them right. But I think they're going to just stay outside. I'm hoping anyway.
Yeah.
So we'll see what happens. I have a counter demonstration coming down. All the guys from the NRA all out there in Bucks County, Delaware County. All my friends have been calling me and said, we'll be there. We'll meet them there.
Oh, very nice.
Yes, very nice. I think that's great of them guys.
You bet. What time are you expecting the friends of Fred to show up?
Okay, 4:30 till 6 o'clock. They said they're going to be there 4:30 to 6 o'clock, and they're going to meet every first Monday and third Monday at my shop. We're going to keep picking until you sign. Well, I hope they bring their lunch because I'm not signing that. It's ridiculous.
Hey, Fred, listen, you keep the faith, keep your chin up, and I think I probably just ticked off Heeding God's Call by saying keep the faith. And hopefully we can talk to you later on in the week and find out how the protest and counter-protest went.
Anytime at all. Like I say, live free or die. That's my motto.
Well, Fred, thank you again, sir. I'm sorry that the City of Brotherly Love not showing you much love. But,
no, they're not. They haven't been, really.
You keep up the great work, sir. Look forward to talking to you soon.
We will do our best. Thank you very much.
All right. Fred Delia, join us from Delia's Gun Shop in Philadelphia, PA.